Now to the latest developments in the coronavirus pandemic, another slight increase in the number of cases here in the county. The county reporting 65 new cases today, bringing the total to just under 1,700. Four additional deaths were also reported, putting that number to 44. More than 23,000 San Diegans have been tested for COVID-19. An estimated 300 people who had the virus have now recovered.